tantas cosas.
In the first set.
14. Saw one of Djokovic's worst return nights. He tried to be very aggressive. Vrinka's serving as well.
Thomas to step in.
Yep. He said, how much?
$100.
Yeah. Very.
Handled that extra pressure tonight. Shape on the
Mary
forehand.
Jones said, excuse me, that Roger Federer was spending time with him before trying to help him relax. If he's nervous, it's nice to have the... Missed that one. That's shades of the point that gave him the win over Novak. A serve and volley, easy high forehand volley.
Shot. Wow.
See, that's the quicker conditions.
And he spent almost exactly the same amount of time on court. Yes. 4 minutes difference.
Surprised with our first second serves.
Burdick's is not predictable with the first serve. He can hit either corner and does so effectively.
Gorgeous. Tough road. Still tough.
Praying for that, the Fed fans. Indoor match.
We saw that's going to be his play tomorrow. Much easier to feel the racket handle if he plays with that than what he's been playing with. 30. A lot more belief than he used to.
That's that strength. On the stretch, the flick of the wrist.
Very interesting that Stan Stove so far has thrown in three or four serve and volley attempts, and always dangerous when you serve the one out wide because you're leaving so much court.
14. Okay, Vavrinka.
That's been a big improvement in Burdic's game.
He's in together wins very often. Oh boy, badly missed overhead from Burdic. Ooh. Thought he missed the forehand. Might have just caught the line, and then Burdich was able to get it back. And got away from him. Play from behind. Very effective hitting back behind Burdich.
This is 13-15. 14-15.
Has a long look.
Got weapons on both sides. Entertaining tennis.
The huge difference in court speed there in the last couple of nights when it was cooler to when, you know, you start this match warm. I think that's what really makes a difference in a night match is air temperature.
Well, it's
more entertaining tennis.
Difference in court speed there in the last couple of nights when it was cooler to when, you know, you start this match warm. I think that's what really makes a difference in a night match is air temperature.
Well, it's
I think Wilson would be pretty excited about putting some paint on that thing, and as well, she was impressive today.
Game better.
So for Federer, the best possible combination. The breaker hesitated. He thought that was going to float long, and it just dropped in.
Yeah.
No, you can stop though, Bay. That was pretty clearly back, and I think he thought it was.
You can hear
Sibulkova.
15.
You go. Was laid in and no chip return there. Predictable pattern has not yielded very good success on his second serves.
David, not at the moment.
That's sweet. Sneaks into the net. Good hustle by Wawrinka.
Yeah, it is a loose return for us, no question about it. But you can also see the value of having a lot of variation. He's going to hammer the first shot.
Again, back behind Burdich, who just... Just keep at it. It's a successful attack. Saying that word. Rare trip forward for Burdich and a successful finish.
13.
He can have been really his lone bright spot.
Way back on that second serve return.
14-13.
That's sweet.
Wow. Wicked.
Juice.
Well done. For it. Oh, it's a nice way to bounce back from Burdich. Kept it down low.
14-15.
Where the head-to-head.
Could have buried some guys for the year, but Wawrinka built on it. You guys want to talk about the last American standing still in the... Oh, Burdich able to flick that just... Smile. Not a quick set. After that four-hour match. Gave Burdich a chance to pounce on the short ball. Serving.
So you need depth as well. Excellent, and swallowed up a little bit by Roger Federer. Tough to jump out of that shadow, but last year he signed.
I love that play coming forward. That's he still hasn't faced a break point, and this is his 14th service game.
Guys in his generation. 15. And not just edge, big edge. I got news for you. Davidenko is going to want to give him a walk. Except for either man. The percentage is. If you can't tell, we can't wait.
Too good.
This has not been a very good tournament. Points played when the first serve is made.
Oh,
beautiful. Punished. Until there.
All right, he gets down well for a big guy, doesn't he? Good.
Once again.
With the breeze.
Thank you.
The Roger Federer player, but
it's also not like Spain, you know, where they have.
Now, Wawrinka's got to put more on that.
That's why a nasty return for Wawrinka.
Nice overall in Switzerland. That's well played.
Could it make Spanish down?
It does.
Another example of what you...
After
5 games.
Oh, boy, he pays a big price. So every time he gives Stan Wawrinka a little bit of room on that forehand, some angle.
Only
night this week, we're really fitness of Wawrinka. We had to go four.
For 3 hours and 6 minutes.
Great tennis.
How consistent is Burdich?
Just missed it.
I can't believe he took that with the back end.
So steps around to hit the overspun back end.
Wow. Huge. Well, he pushed it, and he got away with it.
before.